नमस्ते व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू सुनीताज किचन स्टोरीज। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू प्रिपेयर अ स्नैक आइटम कॉल्ड कांग्रेस कडले बीजा। इट इज वेरी पॉपुलर एंड फेमस स्नैक इन कर्नाटका। इंग्रेडिएंट्स फॉर दिस आर पीनट्स। आई हैव फ्राइड द पीनट्स, पील्ड इट एंड ब्रोकन इनटू टू। ड्राई फ्राई द पीनट्स, पील द स्किन, ब्रोकन इट इनटू द टू। आई हैव टेकन अराउंड 300 ग्राम्स हींग, साल्ट, पेपर पाउडर, करी लीव्स, टर्मरिक पाउडर, रेड चिली पाउडर, ऑयल। नाउ स्विच ऑन द स्टोव, टेक ए कढ़ाई, लेट इट गेट हीटेड। नाउ ऐड ऑयल, अराउंड 1 tablespoon ऑफ ऑयल। Let it get heated. Now add hing to it. You can add hing generously. Add around 1/2 teaspoon of hing. The flavor of the hing will be very nice in this. Then add the curry leaves and fry it properly. Fry the curry leaves in a medium to low flame, then only the color of the curry leaves will not change, or else it will become very dark. Now curry leaves has become very crispy. Now we will add turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon of pepper powder. You add this pepper powder and chili powder according to your taste, desired taste you can add. Here I am adding 1 1/2 teaspoon of chili powder, and we will add salt to this itself, 1 teaspoon of salt. We will mix it thoroughly. Then we will add the peeled groundnuts into it. Mix it properly and fry it for some time. Now I have mixed it thoroughly. At this stage you taste the peanuts and add the chili powder or salt according to your taste, but don't add pepper powder more than a teaspoon for the 300 grams of peanuts. You can add chili powder and salt according to your taste, and you can add the chaat masala, garam masala. If you want a different flavor, you can add it in this stage and fry it for few seconds. This will be ready. Now it is done. It is ready to serve. We will cool down it and crush it in the hands. Then we will store in the airtight container. Now the Congress kadle bija is ready. Before storing this in the airtight container, what you have to do, you crush all the curry leaves. You just mix it with hand so that curry leaves will be coated in the peanuts. Just mix it, crush it and mix it so that all the ingredients will be mixed thoroughly. You crush all the curry leaves and mix. Now it is mixed properly and ready to serve. You can have it as a snack, and it is ready. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel Sunita's Kitchen Story. Please do try this recipe and put a comment in the comment section. Thank you.